I seen the interview with Kid L. He's funny as hell. He's authentic and funny as hell. Like, I love him.
Yeah.
You aren't emotional at all about making beats. I saw on your Instagram, you made a beat in 5 minutes. Mm-hmm. That shit literally put me in tears. It fucked me up. How do you get to a place where you could cook up like that?
I mean, just like anything else in life, you got to put in your 10,000 hours to master your craft. I'm at a point where I've put in my 10,000 hours at least 3 or 4 times over. So it's just like, it's borderline mechanical. It's just like, just get the beat down, boom, let's do a song, or let's make another beat. Quick, fast, and then hurry.
Just keep working, and eventually you'll get to that level.
Okay. But I mean, speaking specifically to Fruity Loops users, or I guess any DAW, really, learn your shortcuts, learn your hotkeys. The more that you can improve your workflow, the more stuff you can literally get done. So learn your hotkeys.
Okay. Learn the hotkeys, learn your shortcuts. Mm-hmm. Facts. And you mentioned this a few times, so actually a lot of times, that you make 20 beats in a day.
Sometimes, yeah.
Is that the most you made at a time?
The most beats I've made in a day is 34.
Oh my God. Wow.
I was on a tear and just having fun and just beat after beat after beat after beat. Mind you, I didn't have any recording sessions that day. So it's like,
yeah,
if I don't have as many sessions, I want to make more beats. You know what I'm saying?
No, absolutely. How long does that take to make that many beats?
I think I was in the studio for like 6 or 7 hours. And mind you, I'm fucking off between, you know, I'm on my phone or like doing whatever in between. I'm not just straight making beats, you know what I mean? There's stuff that happens in between.
And is it safe to assume that you're a quantity over quality guy?
No, I like to put an emphasis on both. I mean, all the beats got to have a good mix. They got to sound appealing and attractive and not have any sounds that are, you know what I'm saying, that sound shitty. So I like to think that my quality and my quantity are in line with each other. In my opinion.
No, that's a perfect mix. Like that makes you a freaking monster. Shit. 34, yeah. Damn. What's considered a slow day of making beats?
Make 2 or 3 beats.
Okay. But beast mode is like 20, 30.
Yeah.